Welcome, puzzlers. This is Sarah subbing in for Colin because life is happening. Let's find out what today's word is. Let's try money. Well, Y in the right spot, but no E, no N, no O, no M. Let's check. That didn't help. Something with a Y. Okay, washi. A in the right place, no S, no H, no W. Y in the right place. Party. No C, no R, but D in the right place. Happy body. Round W. I think I'm gonna break a thing for you. Any ideas?
Well, aside from reusing O in a second guess, but the rest of this path looks good, but good golly. Stuck with an ADY, a blank DY, puts you in a bind. Unfortunately, you can't use BINDY with the given letters. Not to mention, I'm not even sure that's a word. Come on.
I know what it is.
Well, this will be an entertaining video when it finally uploads. How did she pull that out of the hat? I wouldn't have gotten that.
This is like the only thing that this is like couldn't make it with extra letters. The only thing that fit.
Oh, this is going to end a lot of streaks. I remember Nanny being the answer once, and it took me forever to come up with that.
Okay, yeah, just like it.